Oh, my head. Oh!
Ah! What the? Wait, where? What?
I'm in a box!
Oh, no. No, no! Not the box!
Oh, no, they can't transfer me! Not me!
Oh, I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Darkness creeping in. I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
Walls closing in around me.
So alone. So alone.
Alex! Oh. Alex, are you there?
Marty?
Yeah!
Talk to me, buddy.
Oh, Marty! You're here!
What's going on? Are you okay?
This doesn't look good, Marty.
Who the hell is that waking me up?
Gloria!
You're here too!
I am loving the sound of your voice!
What the hell is going on?
We're all in crates!
What? Why am I in a crate?
Oh,
this is PG.
Sleeping just knocks
that?
Me.
Melman!
Is that?
How'd he get here? Is he okay?
No, I'm fine. I often doze off while I'm getting an MRI.
Melman, you're not getting an MRI.
CAT scan?
No! No CAT scan! It's a transfer! It's a zoo transfer!
Zoo transfer? Oh, no.
Melman, just calm down, dude.
I have an appointment with Dr. Goldberg.
Okay, just calm down. Calm down, dude. Calm the hell down. Just calm the fuck down.
And I am not going HMO.
Take it easy, Melman. It's gonna be okay. Melman,
don't you start.
No, Marty. We're not gonna be okay.
You're the one who got us
now, because of you, we're ruined.
Because of me, I fail to see how this is my fault.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You! You ticked off the people.
Yeah, you're really gonna pull that
card. You bit the hand, Marty. You bit the hand. I don't know who I am. I don't know who I am.
Shouldn't have ran away in the first place.
In the wild.
Hey.
Oh, please.
I did not ask you to come after me. Did I?
He does have a point.
What?
I did say we should stay at the zoo, but you guys...
Melman, just shut it. You're the one that suggested...
Alex, leave my boyfriend out of this.
Gloria. Besides, Alex, it's not my fault that we were transferred.
Melman, shut the fuck up. Just drop it. Anybody else getting seasick?
I feel nauseous.
Melman, you don't count. You always get nauseous, so shush.